day, but the incident with the shoes happened before you ever even moved in.
Yes.
So why didn't you bring a lawsuit then?
I brought the shoes when I moved. I had bought them when I was living with my mother.
The date on this,
exactly.
The receipt was 2019, and the lawsuit with the rent was 2021. I'm ready to rule. I'm ruling in favor of the plaintiff in the amount of $3,740 for the rent. And I'm dismissing your claim for failure to provide any evidence. All right? Good luck to you both.
Judge Karen has ruled in favor of the plaintiff. The defendant is ordered to pay $3,740.
It's just really unfortunate that I have to take my sister to court for something that she promised to do.
You're asking for the money for the bills, like, can't you pay her back of the money you owe her?
Yes.